Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech. I want to show you how to use contour selection with SOLIDWORKS sketches. Here I have a sketch that has multiple contours in it instead of just one neat closed contour like a normal sketch. I can still use this to extrude a boss. I can actually use it to extrude multiple features. First, I'm going to go to Features, Extruded Boss. Now, no preview appears because SOLIDWORKS isn't sure what contour I want to use. So it's activated the Selected Contours selection in the Property Manager down here at the bottom. Also notice that next to my cursor, you can see the Contour Selection icon. So now I can go and select a region or a closed contour, any item that's part of a closed contour, and that will be selected. I can also choose multiple different contours or regions, any combination. I'm going to clear all of this and just select this region right here. And I'm going to extrude that 14 millimeters up from the top plane here. Now, you can see the sketch in the Feature Manager tree has the contour selection icon instead of the regular sketch icon, letting me know that that sketch is being used to create a feature, but it's not using the entire sketch. So now from outside of the sketch, I'm going to extrude another boss. And this time I can go and select which contour I want from the graphics area, say that one. If I want to change my mind or modify the selection, I can go down to the selected contours box. Let's clear that and pick this region. Now let's extrude this one 27 millimeters up, and then we'll activate direction 2 and also extrude it 3 millimeters down from the top plane. So there's our second boss. Now we can create a third boss, and this time I want the slot shape over here. I can select, well, it's trying to select the point rather than that contour, so let's just clear that and select by region. Seems to like that better. So now let's make this one 15 millimeters up. And then for direction 2, just 1 millimeter down for 16 total. And now we have our part. I can hide the sketch. You can see I've created three bosses from one sketch. And over in the Feature Manager tree, the sketch icon now has a hand underneath it superimposed, indicating that that one sketch is being shared by multiple features. Sketch 1 has three children, the three boss extrudes. I hope you found that useful, and have a good day.